Hey up everybody, this is Straight Up Lazy here, playing Horizon Zero Dawn, Part 4. Hope you enjoyed Layers of Fear the other day, but I'm going to play this for a bit, and then Layers of Fear for a bit as well. Alright, let's go. Man, fit, look at me, I'm well up.
Yeah!
Alright, where did I go? I kind of forgot what I was going to do. I'm just right, search for your focus. Search for my focus. I am the focus. Oh, what's that?
I need to find my focus.
Cutscene.
Am I close? Good. But where's my focus? It's here. Okay.
It's easy.
Am I inside the sacred mountain? Only matriarchs are allowed inside.
Prime died. Oh.
I don't see my bow here.
Search for your equipment.
Or that damaged focus, the one I took off that...
What's this way?
Killer. Where are they?
Hello? Is anything in here? There's a shitload of candles everywhere. Shitload of candles. Back up from this way, yeah.
I should keep looking.
Yeah, sure. Is there anything over here? Absolutely nothing. All that for nothing. Alright. So, I've got to go through this door or something, I'm guessing. Open. I'm in there. It's easy. This looks
cool. I'm picking up some kind of signal. The ruins I fell into when I was young. Nora didn't build this place.
Dora.
Why? So that way.
Something over there. I think that's mine. Something
there. With the rest of my things.
Pick up. Hey, I've got the stuff. Some of the stuff back. Dress is nothing.
Now, what can you show me?
Excavations and proceed at once to the mission point. Avoid all contact with Nora savages, but if you are seen, kill every witness. Target imaging attached. Do not fail.
That's a guy we've done.
Target imaging. Who says I'm like other Nora?
Who's on their side of that?
Then make it quick. I'm heading in. Hold for identity scan. You need to stop listening to Ted and start listening to me.
That's what I mean.
Where is this from?
I bet it's from.
When?
It's better out somewhere. It's gotta be a moment. Yep.
Are you my mother?
I can do it.
Aloy, you are awake.
You brought me here.
Awake.
Quickly, you must follow.
To where?
To the place where you were born.
Right, so now I've done all that proving. I really, really want to fucking see me, don't I?
You say I was born here, inside the mountain.
It is easier if I show you.
Right. Woman. where are we going to? It's a lovely cave. Fucking graphics are absolutely beautiful.
Why did you bring me here?
It seemed you were dying, and to die near one's mother was sacred. Lantra fought it, of course, but Jess sided with me.
Where are we going?
Am I going to meet her?
It's complicated. Please, just follow me.
Sorry. I like that. As soon as they've been fingered, they'll show me the shit, but beforehand they wouldn't have. Bit weird. Bit dodgy. Come on then. You want me to open it?
Does my mother look like me, but with short hair?
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy. The mountain is your mother.
Bollocks.
What? What are you talking about?
Come.
I was born. I'm a robot.
What is this place?
The Great Chamber, where All Mother slew the Metal Devil and gave birth to you. Aloy, the Proving Massacre was just the first of many disasters. The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
But what does that have to do with where I was born?
My hope is... everything. This is where we found you. We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
Just
so you
lying
know,
there?
Yeah, just
yes.
That's my mom.
You mean I came from behind the door?
Always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain. A gift from All Mother herself. But others, like Lansra, feared that a darker power put you here. Not a gift, but a curse.
But this isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
It's a door. With people behind it. My mother?
Oh!
That's open.
Hold for identiscan.
The goddess speaks
just like the woman I saw.
Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Identity cannot be confirmed. Entry denied.
No.
Okay. That's a little bit strange, but okay.
Aloy, All Mother spoke to you, as if she knew you.
Were you not listening? It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption. The goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
And how would I do that?
You said you've had visions. Of a woman with short hair.
The killers came for me because I look like her.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
Owen. He was one of the outsiders, the night before the proving. The killer saw me through his eyes. He lives in Meridian.
So you will have to leave the sacred land.
Yep.
I've been an outcast all my life. Went on an exile too.
Shh. There is another way. Come, and we will make it so.
I'll follow you again.
You said the tribe is on the brink of extinction. What happened?
After the massacre at the Proving, a great war party was sent after the killers. Less than half survived.
How was the war party defeated?
The killers do not fight alone. Somehow they have a power over the machines, corrupting them, driving them mad.
So the killers got away?
Yes. And now the only plan my sister matriarchs can agree to is to sing the Hymn of Atonement and beg for All Mother's mercy, as though she would not want us to help ourselves.
Then, what's your plan?
This was my plan. To show you where you were born and loose you to follow the destiny All Mother intended for you.
Sweet. Right. Can we get this?
The other high matriarchs are waiting for us. Let me do the talking.
I want to get this show on the road.
It is done?
Yes. I showed her. Sisters, the goddess spoke to Aloy, told her to heal the corruption. Ha!
But how is she to do that?
She will have to journey beyond our sacred land.
A seeker? If the goddess spoke, it must be so.
You would name this thing a seeker?
Sister!
For once, Lansra, join with us.
This will be your sin, not mine. Send her seeking, and may she never be seen again.
Okay, weird, crazy bitch. Can't believe some people, can you?
Aloy, by the holy grace of the One Goddess, we hereby anoint you a seeker of the Nora tribe.
No barrier can now stay you from your sacred task. May All Mother protect you and sustain you. Stay true. I will make ready for the hymn. Our hopes lie with you.
Okay.
Tirso, what's a seeker?
You are. And here is your mark. In times of great need, the High Matriarchs may anoint a seeker. A worthy brave sent forth to accomplish a great purpose. No matter where that purpose might take her.
Even beyond the borders of the Sacred Land?
Yes. And with the right to return when you are done, or as the need arises.
Anyone? Of seekers. What else can I do? Kill us. I should be on my way. Seekers.
So many have suffered. Is there anything I can do to help?
What is most important is for you to fulfill the purpose All Mother has intended for you.
Yeah.
I don't know what that means any more than you do.
Then you must find out. If, however, you sense that part of your purpose is to help the tribe, by all means, do so. I have no doubt you will find people in need throughout the Embrace.
Have there been other seekers?
There have, but they are rare, and most who set out are never heard from again.
Was Rost a seeker?
No, not a seeker.
What are you not telling me?
This is not the time, Aloy. Perhaps another day.
Fuck yes, answer me now.
So, I can go anywhere at all. No restrictions.
Even to forbidden places, like the tainted lands beyond All Mother's sight. Or the ruins of the Metal World.
I see.
Cool. Rost.
What was done with Rost's body?
I'm afraid there was very little left to recover. But what there was, we buried at the place where he raised you, with flowers on the grave.
Thank you.
Metal World?
Why are the ruins of the Metal World forbidden?
They are blighted places, Aloy. dark and wicked, like the children of metal who built them. When they rebelled and tried to murder All-Mother, her wrath leveled their cities, but could not cleanse their sin. Their ancient spite haunts those ruins, ready to ensnare anyone foolish enough to enter them.
But I've been in a ruin. It looked a lot like the inside of All-Mother.
That cannot be so.
It is.
Then, this is something beyond my understanding. I will trust you to reveal the truth.
Alright, let's go with killers.
You said that Nora sent a war party after the killers.
Yes. But it was ambushed and overrun. Very few escaped alive. And most that did were wounded.
Do you know where the killers went?
No. But you could ask Varl, one of the Braves guarding the gates of the Embrace. He survived the ambush. He would know more.
Okay, ask it.
Why are the lands beyond Nora territory called tainted?
Is it not obvious? Our land is sacred. We live in sight of the one goddess, All-Mother, source of all that lives. Beyond her sight lies a vast fallen land, spiritually tainted. That is why it is against tribal law to leave. But the Seeker blessing will protect you.
Alright.
I should be on my
way. Let's get going, eh?
From here, you must go to the gates of the Embrace. Speak to Varl, and he will point the way to Meridian. If any Nora tries to stand in your way, Aloy, make sure they know you are a Seeker.
Oh, I will. Thank you, Tirsa. For all you've done.
Alright, let's get away from this sacred lunch and watch over you. Exploring.
Nora Faithful, we will soon begin. Purify your hearts.
Purify the machines.
Soon we will beg forgiveness for the sins that brought such misery on the tribe. When we hear the matriarchs lift their voices,
hell out of here, because I want to get the hell out of this land.
So she survived her wounds.
Is anyone I can speak
She to saved her. Many lives. The tribe is lucky to have her.
I'm a trader right now, just to see if I can get any goods before I leave. Because I don't know.
Washes away the taste of metal. I need the gate opened.
Then you'll have to talk to the new war chief, Resh, up on the wall.
Where's that, blue guy? Ruins. What's that? Cool. Right. I'm just going to be doing main missions on these. See how it is. I might
Aloy! Aloy!
Tev?
All-Mother be praised. You're alive.
You showing up?
I heard the rumors, but I didn't know for sure until I saw you just now. I'm glad to see you're okay. And you're even wearing the tunic I stitched for you. I'm honored.
Is that okay?
I need the gate opened.
Do you have any idea how dangerous it is out there?
I need to pass through.
You'll have to talk to Resh then, up on the wall. He's the new war chief. I'm not sure he'll help you.
What sort of rumors did you hear?
That you were wounded. Expected to die. And then High Matriarch Tirsa insisted that you be allowed to heal inside All-Mother. Huh. That caused a stir. Only matriarchs are allowed to enter the mountain. But you deserve the honor. The survivors had told everyone how you fought to save them.
I wasn't the only one to fight.
No. They spoke of Bast and Vala, too.
And Rost. The man who raised me. He fought to save me, and he died for it.
The survivors didn't speak of him, but I remember him. He was there that day when you saved me. I remember he stepped in front of you when my father started yelling. If by dying he saved your life, Ayla, I don't think he regretted it.
I'm just gonna go.
I should be on my way, Teb.
May all mother protect.
I won't speak to that guy, but I don't know the hell he is. Sake of it. Get some words so I can make crap.
They say she fought like a sawtooth.
The box. Don't read what's in it. Just go for it. I wanted to see what the guy was, so we'd be near the game. I forgot his name. He's a big guy.
There was a time I would have called that a good thing.
Though. Continue the report. There are rumors of a demon loose in the embrace, a thing of dark metal that corrupts every machine it touches.
Where did it come from?
They say it broke through the gates of the embrace.
I'd have to ditch something.
Varlin's followers, they tried to stop it, but the demon was too fast, too powerful.
Go and climb.
Varl's a fool to defend that gate. It is here.
I need the gate opened.
Oh, is this Bella?
Since when has any outcast's need been my concern?
Since I was made a seeker.
I recognize you from the proving. You saw Boss shatter my trophy, and you did nothing.
You would speak ill of the dead? Truly, you have no shame.
I nearly put an arrow through your eye.
And you threaten me in front of witnesses? When the High Matriarchs hear of this, you'll be an outcast all over again.
I've been anointed a seeker. So open the gate.
You, a seeker? Have Tisser and Jezza gone insane? Bad enough that they let you run in the proving.
I don't know,
but to nurse you back to health inside the sacred mountain? No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
You are nobody. You dinosaur deserve to die. Dishonor the dead, sorry. Watch on the top.
And where were you when those children were being slaughtered? Were the war party ambushed? Guarding your little gate here?
I am the Nora War Chief, and this gate is Mother's Watch.
I have been anointed a seeker by the High Matriarchs, so do as I say and open the gate, or we will settle this in blood.
The sooner you're gone from here, the better.
What was that?
How is that?
Striders. I can test the override device on them. Should go in quiet. Didn't go through all of this to wind up trampled by a frightened herd.
Right. Here, my mission is to override a strider, which is one of these horse looking things. Let's see if I can get him to come over here, and then I've got to try and override him. No idea how. Couldn't properly read it.
Here it goes. Come on.
I read it. Yeah.
It worked. It's not hostile. It seems almost tame. I think I could ride it.
Why is that moving? Mount. Oh, I can mount it. Oh, yeah, mate.
There we go. That a boy.
Right, tapping.
That's more like it.
Use your mountain speed, tapping circle wheel. Oh, use your mountain wheel without hammer. This mountain.
Yeah!
Ooh.
Yeah! Yeah! Ride!
Right. Right, might skip to get there.
The strider is fast! This beats walking.
Yeah, man. Sick. Strider. Yeah.
I should try overriding other kinds of machines. Probably can't ride them up since I'm fighting. Just outside the gates.
Watch yourself! Bring it closer! Closer!
Patriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom? You seek exile?
No. A traitor named Olin. The matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
Missed it.
Yeah. And then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled and our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
You said I won the proving. How did you know that?
I spoke to survivors. They said you fought bravely, as did Bast. And my sister.
Your sister was Vala? I'm very sorry. I liked her.
She's nice though.
I think we might have even become friends.
She's a dickhead, like,
if we'd had a chance.
Thank you. She died saving others. There is no better death.
You said the trail is dangerous. What sorts of dangers?
Almost too many to name. The killers are still out there, and somehow they've corrupted the machines, spreading madness.
Yes, I've seen it myself.
Bandits, too. Cutthroats who snuck across the border to prey on us. The word is, there's a camp in the metal ruins upriver.
Sounds like I need to craft more arrows.
Yeah, looks like I'll check this camp out. War chief.
You said the war party was massacred. How?
When word came of the attack on the Proving, War Chief Sona assembled a war party to give chase. But in their haste to get vengeance, some braves broke rank and raced ahead, straight into a trap. A pack of crazed machines, seething with corruption, fell upon the braves and savaged them. War Chief Sona led a countercharge and destroyed the machines, but by then the killers were gone. And our losses were extreme.
Alright, time to go for me.
I should be on my way.
Aloy, before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
The War Party massacre site. A wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst, on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up her trail there. She went after the killers who attacked the Proving, who killed those we love, who tried to kill you.
I get it, Varl. I'll see what I can do.
I'll search for you. To call your mount, select the thing and press Mountain set so we can scavenge stuff, hopefully. Maybe not all of it, but still.
Right. May the goddess protect.
Save it then. For there today, guys. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video. Bye. I'm going to leave. I'm going towards this war lead. War chief.
Maybe the war chief left something behind. Some clue as to where she
stay
went.
Stay this way.
Lots of machines, all controlled by the killers. They sent a stampede of them down the slope.
What's happening? This guy's doing a good job.
The war managed to take down a corruptor. They left the killers who started to send the other machines against them.
Survivor. Randomly appearing.
Brave! Okay,
mate. Yeah, pal.
The dead and wounded all cleared away. Are there no more braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
Did Sona find the killer?
Varl told me that the war chief tracked the killers. Did she find them?
We followed their trail, but again and again they sent corrupted machines to attack us. My wounds started to slow me down, so the war chief sent me back to let others know she hasn't given up the fight.
So, you were here when the war party was ambushed?
I was. I thought after the proving there could be no darker day. But I was wrong. The war chief was delayed gathering the rear guard. Eager for revenge, the braves in the lead fell into the trap. Dozens lost in minutes. If Sona hadn't arrived and rallied us, no one would have survived.
Okay, where is Sona?
Varl sent me to look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins of Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May All Mother lend you strength. You'll need it, going alone.
Fair enough. Hey, he's been tapped. He's been tapping the fucking.
Be quiet now.
that you can control it. That's like blue, green, blue.
This must be the Rise Cell's runner to me.
This map.
The War Chief stopped here. They must have taken him to rest. Couldn't have been easy.
Right.
Going on after the ambush.
I think it's banging for me. It's not that.
That old bow has seen a lot of action. No one would have left it willingly. Soon has taken losses. A recent kill. Freshly skinned. Sona and her braves can't be far.
Nice. More blood.
Dressings for wounds. The runner wasn't the only one who got hurt. Might be a blood trail I could follow. I should try arrow shards. Could use my focus, see what it turns up.
Oh shit, Sawtooth, there's a Sawtooth there. Oh, it's got an arrow.
You're lucky I happened by. One heartbeat more, and that Sawtooth would have torn you apart.
Half a heartbeat more, and I would have killed it myself. So you're War Chief
Sick
Sona?
Man. Sick.
Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held the gate?
He has.
Yeah.
I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
Our tribe needs strength, not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the Proving.
I want to kill it.
I crave vengeance. Do you?
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength. follow.
Follow her?
The killers are just across this ridge, digging the cursed earth.
You're joking me. Yep. Well done. You're joking me. I fell down. You can still make it up. Yep. Oh, climb. 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 Climb.
A boy would look more sure-footed than that. You're not the first to fall.
I know.
You put up handholds to help climb up.
I killed one at Mother's watch.
Right.
A bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it.
What else do you want, man? Where are we going to go? I want a battle. I want to kill something. Oh, it's snow. We're going to the snow. So if we run too fast, I catch up. Easy. Which is annoying. Come on, Barbara. Let's go. Where are we going?
Hours ago, I sent Braves into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us. But we will have fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then...
Boom.
Then let us
Boom.
Begin.
Let's go.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
So he's miles away. It's taking me. Bring him over there.
Something over here.
Come on.
What the?
I did it again. Oh my fucking god. This is doing me, I don't know what
to do. Right here. Let none escape the shadow.
Jump. Jump. Don't jump.
Take them down!
Alright, he's got a good one. What is all that stuff that's happened to them? One person left. Right, that's full, doesn't help. Right, that's doing something to me, but I don't know what. Right, what we're going to talk to that was. Right, it's a good idea. Kill myself now.
This wasn't all the killers. I counted more at the war party massacre. If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach, I will.
You're hurt. Losing blood.
My health is not your concern.
No one doubts your determination, but you need rest.
She's right, Warchief.
She's proper sweaty.
Give your wounds time to close.
Varl! What are you doing here? I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so I did, until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Maybe I should have a look around, see if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do as you wish. Everyone else does.
Mother.
Right, so we'll investigate the big stuff. So we follow these. Follow these, I can't see anything. And then maybe I'm going to follow this way. Let's follow this way. Follow it this way. Let's follow the leader, leader, leader. Get this thing. Follow the trail of blaze. I followed it and I couldn't see anything. There we go. Oh, something there. How's that?
Commanders, over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supplymaster Thrawn, out.
A blaze stockpile inside their base. Sabotage that, and we win.
Cool, right. So, gotta do some sabotaging, huh?
I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside
Sona.
A ring Mona. Of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The ring of metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo. I will return to the matriarchs. Beg them to make an exception.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme.
Please, War Chief, break the taboo.
Devil's Grief is a cursed place. But maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us. I'll send scouts ahead. Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes and launch our attack from there.
Sounds like a plan. See you there.
Quest complete, right? I'm gonna... Alright, I'm gonna leave it there today. Hope you like, subscribe, and comment on it. And I'll catch you in the next video. Peace.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality.